So, hello. I don't really remember what happened in the last video. Like, I literally don't remember the last thing I said in the last video or what was really going on. But, we're just gonna hope that this one's better. This one, hopefully, I'll rank up and stuff. Oh my gosh, my cat is going crazy. Should totally like the video for my cat. Aside from that, subscribing will really help. All the views that I'm getting. I don't know if they're returning viewers or new viewers. Either way, you guys should totally subscribe if you want to see more of Tekken 8 and Double Gen. I will be doing this for another 2 weeks, Double Gen ranking, and then we'll see where I go from there. Either probably story
Get ready for
mode,
the next
maybe a different
battle.
character for 30 days, who knows? But I will, continue to make videos, probably posting them every single day. So far, I've been pretty consistent for 2 weeks, so I would really appreciate it if you give me a like. I'll subscribe, maybe even a comment, and we can see where that goes from there. If you also want to give me a dislike, I understand. Anything helps. So let's get on it. Punishing button mashers, let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Not respect turrets. I just realized I'm a Garyu. What the heck am I doing? What am I doing? My cat, Gris came in and distracted me. She said, meow. Hey, Gris. Doesn't want to talk. He's pressing buttons. Alley. GG. Sorry, 59-year-old gamer.
Get ready for the next battle.
But I'm on a mission. And that mission is to get past Shinryu. After I get back to Shinryu. And to practice my backsteps. My KBDs. I don't even know if it's working. So, again, I ask. If anyone thinks that it's working, let me know. If it doesn't, well then, let me know. Either way, I will be consistently practicing my KBDs until I get it on a singular side. I should be doing it slower, but yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa, that was cool. All right. Wow. Wow. Hiya. I will do anything and everything to gain my points. I don't know why that happens. What it does. Wah! Oh. Oh, you got me. You got me. Whoa. He knows the duck. I don't know the duck. Yeah! I think I lose this. I'm just kidding. Oh, I'm just kidding about just kidding. Okay. Okay. Now I know. Batman. Anyways. I don't even remember that much from my last video because I'm deranked. Last thing I remember, I was Shinryu. No, I'm not. Oh my gosh. What am I doing? Oh my gosh. Oh my god, he even knows about the sidestepping? This guy is definitely not where he's supposed to be. Okay. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, Batman!
Fight.
fight.
I'm actually surprised because I thought they knew about the low and the ducking and the punishing, but that wasn't the case. So I just have to keep doing the low, hitting the ankles, because like I said, I'll do anything, and I mean anything. Wow, to get my rank back. Why did I press forward after that? What's wrong with me? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Reaction was a little bit faster. They could hit me with the jab, stab, and my fly. So far, they haven't. Oh. Jeez.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
I remember this guy. I'm pretty sure he beat my butt. And it's in one of my previous videos. I fall for that every time, and that's like the simplest frame trap ever. Perfect. I refuse.
Fight.
man, I'm caca platter. Oh my gosh. Just falling for all this stuff. Oh my gosh. I did it again. I pressed the button at the exact same time. Again. Don't worry, I'll win twice. For myself. Gets a combo off that? Oh my gosh. For the love of me, what do I do? Do I just bait him into pressing buttons? Is that a thing? Do I figure out when to press my buttons? Oh. What? Am I just dead? Of course I am. You see the amount of buttons he's pressing? Do we think he's mashing? I think he's mashing, so I'm just gonna keep hitting some buttons. Oh my gosh. I'm hitting the bad buttons. The buttons that are not allowed. I have to hit the better buttons, you know, like not that button. Yeah, like that button. That button's pretty OP. You know, if he did like a 2-grab, it would actually get me. It's my frame trap button. For everyone that presses buttons. The equivalent of a Ken player is this guy. Or is in my opinion Paul. The equivalent of a Ken player in Tekken is Paul Phoenix. You press buttons until they all work, because they eventually will. Go away. Ugh. That used way too much brain power out of me.
Get ready for the next
I had
battle.
To think so hard. But I also relied on luck, which is not ideal. So. Either way, GG's.
Get ready for the next battle.
Did I have fun in that match? Not really. Did I learn? Sort of. Well, my reaction is not where it's supposed to be, right? Because if I reacted a certain way, I could up or launch you if they did a certain thing. But. Oh. What the? I have a video of me just going, what? Because I played it against the law. What? Whoa! GG. Oh, I likey the styly. Ooh. I like it, the baby. Huh. I just keep pressing buttons. It's actually amazing. And so do they, apparently. Except they know when to press the buttons. I don't. He keeps trying to grab me. He's being a bully. He's being a bully, trying to grab me. Like twice. Definitely a waste. No comment. I do that trick all the time. Hit them twice with the same thing. They'll never expect it. That third one. They'll think that it's gonna be another. It's gonna be a different one. All the frame baits, I love it. Back off me. Back off me. Bruce Lee is cool and all, but I feel like at some point this gets annoying to listen to. Okay. I assume that something happened and they have to... I let you do an equivalent amount of damage to me, and this is how you pay me? Not that it would have mattered. I just don't get it. Yeah, I just don't get it. GG next. I'm pretty sure even if I look at my replay on that one, it's just gonna tell me nothing because I didn't block enough, or maybe I did. Am I gonna watch it right now? No.
Get ready for the next battle.
A Tenryu Devilin. Nice. I'm getting kind of hungry. So, I don't know how much more of this I'll do. Hopefully until I get Shinryu. Round one. But who knows?
Fight.
Oh. Huh, that's one way to do it. Hey, that's the combo that I do. What in the what? Devil Jin just knows what, like, cooler stuff to do than me. I want to say that I'm still alive, but like, not by a lot. If I am alive, I'm probably dead though. Ooh, 1 HP. That was close. What? How do you do that? I want to know how you do that. Is it down, down? Is it down, down the slope? No. He just likes everything laser. I can tell this guy plays Devilgen because laser. Ugh. Honestly, I feel like I shouldn't have lost that.
Round one. Fight.
This is what it's like going against myself. Because I technically do all of the same things. Except all the cool stuff that I don't know how to do.
Round two.
Okay.
Fight.
It's a generic grab. Why am I worried about pressing two? Like, I don't know what is going on. So it comes out faster. No way, buddy. That was a lot of damage. My brain just turns off when I go against Devilgen.
Get ready for the next battle.
So, how do I do it? Is it like... I'll figure it out. Doom, 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 doom.
Get ready for the next battle.
any double digit players, let me know how you do the chain things. How you do so many things with double gen that I don't know or do. Fight. Guess I can watch double gen videos. Okay. I guess we'll just focus on this one right now. You cannot harness the power that I'm using. That's cheating. Fight. You got me. Final round. Fight. I think that's death. All right, let me focus up here.
Blade.
Get ready for the next battle.
Did notice that friend request, but I kind of want to just keep grinding, so no offense.
Get ready for the next battle.
Summoned.
Round one. Fight.
room of... Round one. Fight.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one.
Ah, back to Shinryu. And I have cheesecake. I put myself in a bad spot here. Aha! 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 Damn it. Is she fully blinded or is it just one eye? Fully blind. I was like near? 2B? Oops. Not that I know any of the characters, I'm just sort of guessing because of all the near stuff I see and hear. Ow. What? So it comes out faster. It's just... That's interesting. So that's the bait if they jab jab. It's a good one too. It starts heat. I see. I'm getting baited. Yep. Oh. Like I said, that's scary, bro. Let me finish my cheesecake. What, did he think I was gonna fight him again? Well. I missed my D-pad completely. How does one miss their whole D-pad? Oh my gosh. Points I lost. I wasn't paying attention. Probably should. Go to Kobe. What? Pretty sure that's launch punishable? No. It's not. It's back one, two, I think. I knew that was gonna happen. I wonder if that's sidestep or if it is. It'll make more sense for me to dodge it or how I can dodge it. You know what? Hi, Jinx. Oh. What? You don't want to play another one? It's 1-1. What's the matter? You scared? Look, I'm just trying to practice my KBD.
battle
is not the same person. Well, that's a different color. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Round two. Fight.
Wow. Whoa. That's a good one. It's a good counter for Reyna. Or, I mean, for me, when using Reyna is what I mean. Ah! Shit. Da-da-da. So, 400... 4,020, 4,200, so I'm 2,000 points in. 2,100 points in. And I just need another bunch of that to rank up. I shall give no mercy to all of my enemies. Oi! I don't wanna get headbutted. Ow. Wow, good job. Wow. She said, let it rip. And it ripped. Me too. Face down. No. Sorry, what? I am 3,000 more points away. I think. Around there.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yo, Shimitsu. I wonder if I made my right stick. Yeah, I wonder if I made my right stick movement, if that's even possible. Whoa. Excuse me? Excuse me?
Round two. Fight.
Got him. Whoa. Good sidestep. Oh. Good heat activation. I think he just beats me. But it's not over yet.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, good heat activation. Wow. 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 Ay. It's smaller than the diagram. Eh, naman. Flies, counter punch, or duck. Crouch then while rising too. Any other shenanigans like that was probably an option, like because he was trying to do a move that required forward. He's very much reliant on me doing that. Except that time, he didn't. Wow. I'm just gonna abuse the fact that he can block my lows. Amazing. Why aren't you crouching? Deserved. It's actually amazing. Who knows when not to block there? Yeah. I kind of just want to give up.
Oh.
the heck happened there? I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I really didn't mean to do that.
Yeah.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Man, I really need to stop pressing buttons. Calculated though, because now I can just beat him twice for more because they ranked up the Shinryu. I think I've played Demigod before, so we'll see how this goes.
Round one. Fight. Fight.
No, they don't want to run it back. That's amazing.
Get ready for the next battle.
So, if I think they're gonna jab, it'll be that one. That one's much faster. Fifteen. Oh my god, that's so much longer. 22? Holy. Much more negative, though. If they block it and they didn't know,
get ready then, for the next battle.
Well, I would only overdo it for mix-ups, so if I think they're gonna jab me out, then I'll hit it. I wonder if they can sidestep it, though. I'm sure they can. But no wonder 2 has been working better than 1. After Morning Pro. People keep trying to jab me out or something. Little did I know, it's unsafe. More than halfway there. Just need another. Wow.
Get ready for the next battle.
The title of this video is going to be, how am I supposed to rank up when everyone doesn't want to play? I think that'll be a perfect video.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round 2.
No. That's what I wanted to do. That would have been so good too. But I'll just take the win. I wanted to break it because I just wanted to break it. Down a little bit over here. You trying to plug on me, bro? What's going on here? What's going on here? Are you trying to plug on me, bro? Ow. No! I should have just done it. Sorry, bro. I'll end it now so we don't have to, you know, play through the lag. Don't worry. I got you. Next battle. Tonight's the night I become a Tenryu.
Battle.
I can't underestimate my opponent.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, he really just sent it for like 10 damage. Worth because that was not just 10 damage. You know, you only have the lag to blame for that one. Could just be me.
Yeah.
shame I can't parry that. Jamalo. I need like 500 more. How do you rank up when no one wants to play you? How everyone even gets past this rank? It's actually amazing.
Get ready for the next battle.
Shaheen. I haven't played a Shaheen in like forever. Pretty sure a Shaheen kicked my butt. Because it was, that was just like, what does he do? Well, what does he do? When does he do? You know? Oh, this sweater's getting pretty hot. But I guarantee you, if I try to take it off, the load screen will end. And I'll have to.
Fight.
Aha! Well, you have a flip too. Well. Oh my gosh. See, I knew after 1-1 I should have been down 4-1. But I didn't think about that. Alright, focus. Really? He got me, and that's a big hurt to my point, so yeah. Kinda makes me sad, oh yeah. But I need to learn this matchup, yeah. Oh, he got me, feel like he just gives up at some point. Which is kind of weird. Do I really only lose 200? I feel like I lose a lot. I think Luki is the Shaheen that I played before. Got me. This next one could be the difference between me hitting Tenryu. I saw him move.
Round four. Fight.
What the heck? That's cool, dude. Wow. I was so close. Why can't you let me have this?
Round 1. Fight.
Actually, no way. Wow. I ducked, but I stood up. This guy has me red down. Yep, he's got me red. GG.
Ready for the next battle.
I'm gonna stand up and stretch because
get ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight.
Round one. Fight.
I think I'm being punished for like going no mercy on a much lower rank. 26,520. What? How much did I lose?
Get ready for the next battle.
Son of JDCR.
Round one. Fight.
Punish. Good launch punish. I'm never doing that ever again for the rest of this game. Double Jin's weakness.
Fight.
Messed up because, oh, he messed up because that's not gonna kill me. But it's only gonna be a mess up if I don't win. Ah, he pressed the two! Exactly what I'm talking about. Why is it so laggy, bro? Computer is taking the fattest shit. Oh my god, bro. Dude, cut the lag. Oh my god. Yeah, he gets special speed boost because he can... Yeah, dude, whatever. Congratulations. 99% of your games are probably won because of your PC not handling it. I don't know. That's... I didn't know it would be this frustrating to almost get the Tenryu and then just absolutely tank everything. But to be fair, he was better. He was way more knowledgeable about a double gym matchup. He did it 3 times and then stopped. I think I'm tilted. What? It's like he knows exactly when. This guy's just in my head already. We just started. Oh, and he's teabagging. Yeah, I'm done after this. I wonder if he's gonna play me again. Let's go play again, you fuck. Stream that, you fuck. Come on, why aren't you doing anything, bro? Why aren't you doing anything, huh? Hello? Is anyone there? Sure, majority of it's high. Stream that, you fuck. Stream that, you fuck. Let's go, let's run him back. What, you only know gimmicks? What's going on? Let's go! Fight back! You turn your back to me, I'm flipping. And if you can't figure that out, well, that's too damn bad. I'm still alive after that with like 1 HP. No tienes café, you bitch. You're not gonna guard your low? Wow, I pressed before the fucking animation. That's crazy. GG. I hope both sides of your fucking pillow are warm. Anyways, I thought that was pretty fun. Like, the whole match and everything, like all of the matches. This guy's just the BM, but you know, it's cool. It was fun. I don't think he's that good. I was just a little tilted from previous matches, I guess. I don't know. I was really tilted that I was really close to Tenryu and then started losing. But it is what it is. I'll get there on the next one. If you liked it, like this video, and you made it this far, thank you. I appreciate it. Please be sure to subscribe. Like if you like the video. Subscribe for more. It's going to be plenty more. I got 14 more days or something for the third day. And yeah. Or dislike. I'll see you in the next one. Have a good one, guys.